Good morning, children. Welcome to Gautam Model School, Vanasthalipuram, UKG children. How are you all, children? Everyone is good? Healthy? So nice, children. Children, this is your Term 3 textbook, page number 73. One thing you tell me, children, at what time you woke up today? Yes. You woke up today 7 o'clock? Okay. Good. So children, after waking up, what you will do, children? What do you do? Yes, we brush our teeth. So children, every day after waking up, children will brush our teeth and will use washroom. Right? We'll use washroom, we'll brush our teeth and we'll take a bath and we'll have breakfast and we will drink water. Right, children? So, by this, what are you learning, children? Yes, in our routine life, children, every day we require water. Every moment we require water. Every moment means, children, it's so important of taking water. Right, children? Here, this is the page number 73, Save Water. What is the heading of the lesson, children? Save water. So, when we are using the water for these many things, children, that means the water is so important in our life. Yes or no? Yes. If water is not there, we cannot drink, we cannot brush our teeth, we cannot take bath, we cannot cook our food. So, even we cannot grow plants also. Right? You know, right now, children? Like, even plants also require water to grow. So, there is no world without water. Without water, not with water. There is no life on the earth, children, without water. So, the water is so important in our life. So, this much important when we are giving this water, then we need to save the water, right? We should not waste the water. We should not waste the water means, children, in what way? Like when you are brushing your teeth, you should close your tap, children. Don't open your tap and brush. That is a bad habit, right? So, when you are brushing your teeth, close your tap. Whenever you require the water, open the tap and use water. Then immediately turn off the tap. Understand? Even when you are washing your hands, children, then also open the tap. Then after using, immediately close it. Okay? So here, children, child, she is pouring water to the plant. From with? With the water bottle. Because she carries the water bottle to the school, right? You will drink water now when you go to school. So, you will carry the water bottle and lunch box also. Right, children? So, leftover water, she is not throwing out just simply on the floor. She is watering the plant with leftover water. Right, children? You also don't waste the water, children. Just pour the leftover water to the plants. Okay. And here, children, the child is taking a bath. First, he is filling his bucket. Then, after filling the bucket, immediately he is closing the tap. Right? He is not wasting the water. So, in this way, children, we should not waste the water because the water is so important in our life. So, children, for what things we are using water? Brushing teeth, washing our hands, watering the plants, taking bath, and washing clothes, cooking food, for all these also we are using water, children. Right? So, don't waste the water. Okay? So, I want to tell you, children, now it is summer season, children, we need to take plenty of water also. So, don't forget to take the water. Okay? So children, in the worksheet, I want to give you some work. This is the worksheet, 36 children. Join the dots and color the picture. This is in English. So here it is a brinjal. Which color children? Purple color. Brinjal color you can. So here tomato. Tomato. Here it is red color, and for this stem you will be coloring green. Even here also children. Here purple color and here green color. And here children, this is a capsicum. Green color, dark green. And here this is a pumpkin. Pumpkin is in brown color. Right children? So color these vegetables and join the dots. Okay children, this is your today's work, and even revise the page number 73 children. How useful is the water in our life? Okay, bye bye children, and we'll meet in the next class.